They just have a passion for caring for people and taking care of them. And I felt like I wasn't choosing just one career path, because with nursing, you can do so many different things. Something that really was a make or break statement for me was whenever I heard someone say, Samford sets out this banquet for you, and you have to choose to pull your chair up to the table. So it's up to you how much you want to do and grow in that area. And I really thought that was a great balance, because I wanted to have those opportunities to grow, but I also wanted to be able to choose how I wanted to do that.
I always tell the students, you know, you're coming to a place where the majors that we have and the opportunities that we have, they're getting you ready to go on a journey that you're not going to have any trouble feeling completely prepared for.
I feel like I've grown so much from having no clue what to do, interacting with a patient, to feeling like, wow, I feel confident going in to be able to provide competent but compassionate care.
The teachers didn't play any games. They were like, you need to know how to assess. And that really prepared me, because it all starts with walking into the room of my patient and assessing them.
The fact that we are able to be in a facility here at the College of Health Sciences where we're under the same roof as all these different disciplines, it's unbelievable how even much more collaborative we can be.
That was the first time I've ever gotten to work with another health professional. It helped me to see their world. It helped me to understand that as a nurse, I have to work with different healthcare professionals to provide the best care for each and every patient.
We're really a medical community here, and not just, you know, the big, huge urban hospital, but we have lots of outlying hospitals and lots of community organizations that provide opportunities for students to do all sorts of different aspects of nursing and, you know, mission work and all of those things. So it's invaluable. It helps with getting jobs later, because when employers see you had this many clinical hours in this setting and you want to do this, like, that's amazing.
I didn't even know when I was looking at nursing schools to even think about the location of the university in relation to clinicals, because it makes a huge difference. Clinicals are a huge part of your nursing experience.
The fact that I have clinicals in different types of units lets me see different types of worlds, and I really, really, really enjoy that.
As you're looking at different nursing programs, I really encourage you, look at what do the hospitals around the program say about those type of nurses. I've had nurse managers tell me, when I see that Samford application come across my desk, I'm immediately going to give them an interview.
I always hear that, oh, we love Samford nursing students. They know us before we even get there, and they take me by the hand and they walk me through, this is how you do this. Do you want to see this? Do you want to go to a procedure? And it really facilitates my learning and just my practice.
Samford really prepares us to be both competent but also compassionate nurses. It's not just about how do I take care of this patient physically, but emotionally and spiritually and as a whole, which I think was huge. And it was such a gift to have faculty that have that same mindset as me to use nursing as really a calling. And that's something that comes with having those faculty mentors walking alongside you, sharing their stories of how they cared for patients in difficult situations.
They really care, and that's what touches my heart. The nursing program really cares for me, and I need that, you know, because it's really hard. I'm going into a whole profession that I didn't know anything about. They took me by my hand, rooting for me, cheering for me, and if you want that encouragement, because nursing school is not easy, Samford is the place to be.